Italy has recorded its highest daily COVID caseload in 24 hours, reporting 219,441 infections. Health authorities confirmed the deaths of 198 people. Italy has recorded more than 138,000 deaths since the beginning of the pandemic. A total of 950,000 COVID infections have been reported since February of last year. More than 13,000 people are in hospital and more than 1,000 remain in intensive care.